Take a look at this. A Kentucky Fried Chicken restaurant in North Carolina literally exploded overnight. This is all that's left of the building. The initial 911 call started coming in around 12:30 in the morning. Police say they hope that because of that time of day that there was nobody inside, but so far there have been no injuries reported, which is the good news. People who live in the area, though, say that the explosion was so powerful it shook buildings and homes nearby.